Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the commencement and conferring of diplomas for Henry E. Lackey High School's class of 2022. We will begin our ceremony with the presentation of colors by the Henry E. Lackey High School Air Force Junior ROTC, reciting the Pledge of Allegiance will be Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Isabel Dieters, and singing the National Anthem by Mark Bryce.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the rampart we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the
Thank you, Isabel and Mark. Please be seated. Good morning. My name is Tamika Little, and I am the 12th grade vice principal at Henry E. Lackey High School. On behalf of the students, faculty, staff, and administration, I want to welcome you to our graduation ceremony. We are here to celebrate the accomplishments and dedication of this class of graduates. May each of you, the graduates, accept the challenges before you with determination, perseverance, and dignity. At this time, Timilulua Dapo Adeyemo, National Honor Society Vice President, will recognize our distinguished guests. Timilulua is the son of Adedapo Adeyemo and Abimbola Akimoluan.
I am honored to present to you our distinguished guests. Please stand when we call your name. Board Chairperson, Michael Lucas. Board Vice Chairperson, Latina L. Wilson. Board Member, Jennifer Abel. Board Member, Tajala Battle Lockhart. Board Member, Elizabeth Brown. Board Member David Hancock, Board Member Virginia McGraw, Student Board Member Ian Hurd, Superintendent of Charles County Public Schools, Dr. Maria Navarro. State Senator Arthur Ellis. From the House of Delegates, Deborah Davis, Edith Patterson, Elizabeth Susie Proctor, C.T. Wilson. From the Charles County Commissioner's Office, President Reuben B. Collins II, Vice President Bobby Rucci, Commissioner Thomasina O. Coates, Commissioner Amanda M. Stewart, Register of Wills Lorraine Davies Hennessy, the Mayor of the Town of Indian Head, Brandon Paulin, the President of the Charles County Association of Student Councils, Tanae Kidd, from the Charles County School Administration Office, Deputy Superintendent Kevin Lowndes, Assistant Superintendent of Fiscal Services, Karen Acton, Assistant Superintendent of Supporting Services, Michael L. Heim, Assistant Superintendent of Human Resources, Nikel M. Majors. From the Charles County Circuit Court, Judge H. James J. West, Judge Deneen M. Carrington Martin, Judge Makiba Gibbs, Judge William R. Greer Jr., Judge Moniz Brown. From the Orphans Court, Chief Judge Darlene Breck, Judge William J. Dotson, Judge Reginald Kearney, Sheriff of Charles County, Troy D. Berry, Clerk of Charles County Circuit Court, Sharon L. Hancock, Executive Directors of Schools, Dr. Linda Gill, Dr. Marvin L. Jones, Jr. From the Education Association of Charles County, President Sean Heil, UNISERV Director Dawn Pipkin. Thank you for joining us today.
At this time, Senior Class President Tanae Kidd will share greetings from the class of 2022. Tanae is the daughter of Tyrone Kidd and Ebony Nunnally. In addition to being the senior class president, she is the president of the Charles County Association of Student Councils and was a page for Maryland's General Assembly. She has also been a member of the volleyball and cheerleading teams. Tanae will attend Duke University and will major in political science and foreign policy. It is my privilege to introduce Tanae Kidd.
Hello, Lackey Chargers. Good morning, family, friends, faculty, board members, and public officials. I am Tanae Kidd, senior class president. On behalf of the class of 2022, I would like to extend a warm welcome to everyone here and those viewing the ceremony via live stream. Together, we will celebrate this astonishing group of students, a group of students whom I'm very lucky to be a part of. Together, we woke up before the sun, prepared ourselves for the future, and held it together to take a walk of faith. And I am not just referencing today. For about 720 days, give or take, depending on who you are, I'm not going to say any names, we have been getting up early, preparing ourselves, and holding it together, all for this very moment. To truly honor this moment, take a second to reflect how far we've come. From the simpler times as middle schoolers to excited freshmen. Little did we know that was the calm before the storm. We went through 3/4 of a sophomore year to our junior year behind a screen with no friends by our side. Well, seniors, look to your left. Now look to your right. Now turn around and look at the audience. We are here together with endless support and endless potential. One day, the person beside you may be the next Ketanji Brown, Rod Wave, or Pablo Ventura. It's because we worked for it, and we will continue to work towards more monumental moments. So please, join us in the celebration as we walk across this very stage with faith in one another, and more importantly, faith in ourselves, that we will do whatever we put our minds to. Thank you. Y'all ready, Chargers? All right, let's go. Chargers, let's go.
Thank you, Tanae. Our salutatorian this year is Charlie Klinger. Charlie is the daughter of Eric and Tammy Klinger. Charlie has achieved a cumulative grade point average of 4.603. She is the student liaison to the Board of Education, as well as the president of the National Honor Society and class of 2022 vice president. Additionally, she is a member of the varsity soccer, cross country, swim, and softball teams. Charlie has accepted an appointment to the United States Coast Guard Academy. At this time, it is my privilege to introduce Charlie Klinger.
Thank you, Ms. Little. Good morning, families, teachers, administrators, board members, and especially the Henry E. Lackey graduating class of 2022. I'm honored to have the privilege to speak in front of you all on this special day, but to be honest, I'm a little nervous. I would like to give a shout out to my mom and dad and thank them for supporting me these past few years, whether it be driving me around the county to get to games and practices, or making me bawl my eyes out while helping me with math homework at the dining room table. Thanks, Dad. Thank you to all of my teachers who watch me ramen noodles every day over Zoom, shout out to Casey, and for making our high school experience truly enriching. Finally, thank you to the community, coaches, and families of Lackey High School for raising each and every graduate in this audience, including myself. I'm sure none of us would be here today without the thankless devotion you have given to the school and to this community. We have reached a great milestone in our lives today. We have gotten to this point through the sacrifices of those I have thanked previously, but our freeloading days are officially over. In the words of the late American rapper Tupac, happy are those who dream dreams and are ready to pay the price to make them come true. Along our different paths in life ahead, we will all have to pay the price to make our dreams come true. Whether it be sacrificing hours in the office or on the job site, sacrificing late night studying for college exams, or sacrificing your life for our country, we will all find something worth carrying abroad for as our community has done for us. My advice to you all is to never let time slip through your hands, never allow emotion to distract you, and never be too frightened to sign your name on the dotted line. Never let fears or inhibitions hold you back from achieving your dreams and your very own happiness. You all have something exquisitely unique inside of you, so find your passion, whatever it may be, and just go for it. After we all have graduated, the celebrations have ended, the balloons have popped, and the flowers have wilted, our new stories will begin. Let us not take the years ahead for granted. Don't let your story be about what could have been. Let your story be about the dream you lived. Thank you all for your time. Be brilliant.
Thank you, Charlie. At this time, the Henry E. Lackey High School Choir, under the direction of Ms. Siobhan O'Brien, will perform Will the Circle Be Unbroken. Please direct your attention to the Jumbotron. valedictorian this year is Morgan Martin. Morgan is the daughter of Matthew and Julie Martin. Morgan has achieved a cumulative grade point average of 4.655. In addition to being the class treasurer, Morgan is a member of the math and mock trial teams. She is a member of the Fellowship Christian Athletes as a huddle leader. As well, she played field hockey, lacrosse, and was part of the swim team. Morgan will attend Lipscomb University in the fall to study biochemistry. At this time, it is my privilege to introduce Morgan Martin.
Thank you, Ms. Little. Good morning, teachers, staff, parents, family, and the class of 2022. First, I would like to share a fact about myself that I think is pretty cool. I'm a fourth generation Lackey student. My great-grandmother graduated in 1946. My grandparents met at Lackey and both graduated in 1969. And my mom graduated in the 90s. All of those people are here today, and I can't thank each of them enough for their love and support. Before a lacrosse game a few months ago, a Leonardtown High School student practicing track stopped me once he saw my Lackey uniform. He started laughing and asked me, "Is Lackey nice?" My immediate reaction was to say, "No, not really." We were about to lose to this school's lacrosse team by 20 points. They have 2,000 students, and the bathroom I was headed to probably has 2-ply toilet paper. I can affirmatively tell you that Lackey does not have 2-ply toilet paper. But later that night, I thought about what I had said and realized that Lackey has been very good to me the past 4 years. Lackey offers relationships with teachers where they see you for who you are and are sincerely rooting for your success. Every time I take a test, Mr. Bowser's voice is in my head telling me to be brilliant. I've borrowed books from Ms. Olson's bookshelf, sought life advice from Mr. Gray, and had many heated debates with Ms. Hastings on which of our generations could claim each Disney show. Lackey is also a school that offers sports opportunities for everyone, even freshman walk-ons with less than stellar coordination like myself. Lackey is a school where Lush, our athletic director, is incredible at his job, and our programs reflect his enthusiasm. Lackey is a school where the people on the stands cheer for each player by name, where Friday night football games are talked about all week. I know that you all have not had the same high school experience as me. However, as we all close this chapter and begin the rest of our lives, I encourage you to stop thinking of Lackey as the school in the middle of nowhere where we were forced to solve math problems and take off our hats and hoods. When I think of Lackey, I will think of laughing with my friends in the parking lot after school until an administrator kicked us out. Thank you, Ms. Nissen. I'll think of how cool I felt as a freshman riding to Gray's Market after school with upperclassmen, and the full circle moment when I became the one giving the rides. Our time here at Lackey does not define us, but it has prepared us for the challenges of the so-called real world we are about to enter. Whether you're headed to college, trade school, the workforce, or still figuring things out, I hope you will focus on the small moments of joy that will eventually become your best memories. I want to end with a quote from my favorite show, The Office. "I wish there was a way to know you're in the good old days before you've actually left them." Andy Bernard. There are good old days behind us, and there are surely more good old days ahead of us. Thank you, and congratulations to the Henry E. Lackey class of 2022.
Okay, thank you, Morgan. Now it is my pleasure to introduce our principal, Mrs. Kathy Perello, for her farewell remarks to the class of 2022.
Good morning, Lackey Chargers, and welcome to today's edition of the Charger Newbury. Today is Wednesday, June the 1st. It's graduation day. The announcements for today are as follows. Congratulations to the class of 2022 for earning almost $14 million in grants, scholarships, and awards. Congratulations to the math team for winning the past 2 out of 3 math competitions, making you back-to-back county champions. Congratulations to the Performing Arts Department for the 7 theater performances you delivered, 2 of which were virtual, and to the vocal and instrumental music students for the all-county and tri-county honors, as well as superior ratings at district festivals. Congratulations to the Fine Arts Department for having award winners at the Charles County Fair, recognition at the Mattawoman Creek Art Show, and for your work being selected to be displayed in the superintendent's office. Congratulations to the mock trial team for achieving state ranking for 2 out of 3 years. And congratulations to the Air Force JROTC drill cadets for bringing the county championship back home to Charger Country. Congratulations to our student athletes for having amassed the following recognitions over the past 4 years. Regional champions in softball, regional champions in volleyball, 2-time regional champions in wrestling, SMAC and regional champions in football, boys regional and state champions in outdoor track, and cheerleading who advanced to the states for the first time ever. Thank you to all our teachers, sponsors, and coaches for your leadership and direction. It has been a job better than well done. Class of 22, your accolades are most impressive and you should be commended, but please remember that not everyone in life gets a trophy, a plaque, or a ribbon worthy of recognition. In fact, most people do not, and that is okay. Each of you entered this world with a unique gift and talent that is unique to you and you only. Life is not about collecting trophies. It's about making a difference in the lives of others. So I would like to conclude the class of 2022's announcements with accolades and shout outs that would not necessarily have been on the morning announcements, but are most worthy of recognition because they speak to the content of your character. Congratulations to those of you who worked a job or maybe 2 while in high school. Congratulations to those of you who, out of the gratitude of your heart, contributed to your church or place of worship and attended mission trips. Congratulations to those of you who earned Eagle Scout or Girl Scout Gold Award recognition. Congratulations to those of you who gave of your time to help your parents or guardians, grandparents or the elderly, or anyone who needed a helping hand. Congratulations to those of you who took time to make homemade notes to your administrators, apologizing for your bad behavior at times and thanking us for making a difference in your life, even if you asked for a snack afterwards. Congratulations to those of you who made the extra effort by riding your bike to school because you missed the bus. We all know that Lackey is not exactly close to anything, and that hill is no easy feat. Congratulations to those of you who influenced your peers to make good choices and do the right thing. Congratulations to those of you who showed appreciation by saying the words please and thank you. They are small words with big meanings. So parents and guardians, thank you for your direction, guidance, and involvement you have provided your children. It has been a job even better than well done. With that, class of 2022, please continue to grow in all that you do. We all fall short from time to time, so always keep putting your best foot forward. Know you are one of a kind. Live, laugh, love, and learn. Please sow seeds of kindness and be the person you need when you were hurting, not the person who hurt you. And overflow others with gratitude. And in turn, may your lives be filled with blessings of good health, happiness, and success. And finally, here we go. We are lucky. We are great. Always focusing on growth, relationships, excellence, accountability, and teamwork. All right, Lackey Chargers, let's make it a great day and live by the charger. And don't forget our PBIS motto, lifelong learning, honor, respect, and success. That's the Charger spirit. Woo-hoo!
Thank you, Mrs. Perello. On behalf of the Lackey community, I would like to take this opportunity to thank Dr. Navarro and her executive staff for their vision and leadership in creating outstanding educational opportunities for all our students. It is my distinct pleasure to present to you the Superintendent of Charles County Public Schools, Dr. Maria Navarro.
Good morning, graduates. Good morning. I'm going to ask you, I know Tanae asked you to wave to your family members, but I think they need to see you again. So turn yourselves around, do a wave. They're fanning themselves. They love you. They're excited to be here. Yes, call out their names. Dear graduates of the class of 2022, it is a privilege to celebrate with you and your loved ones this great accomplishment, your graduation from high school and the start of the next phase in your life as young adults. I am so thrilled and curious about what you will accomplish and who you will become in this next phase of your life. But before you leave today, I too have just but a few words of advice to give you, in the hopes that they help you as much as they have helped me in my life. Number one, always remember to take care of yourself, your body, your mind, and your soul. Make physical activity part of your life, eat right as much as you can, and find quiet times to check in with yourself about how you are feeling. Do not put yourself in situations that can hurt you, both physically and emotionally. And always visit with those who can help you heal. Doctors, clergy, friends, family. And since we're talking about friends and family, number two, know who is truly a friend and who truly loves you, and keep those people always close to you. In case you need a reminder of the traits of those individuals, here are but a few. They are the ones who accept you as you are, the ones that love you and accept all your perfect imperfections. We all have them. They're also the ones who tell you what you need to hear, not what you want to hear. And finally, they're the ones who will be there for you in the laughs and in the tears. These people are your home, young people, and you should always stay connected to them and know how to find your way home. Know how to find your way back to them. Number three, continue to make yourself smart about money. Yes, it is about how much you make, but it's actually more important how you manage your money. So here's a couple of tips. Always find a way to save. Don't get into debt that you can't pay. And remember that all around you, there is a well-oiled machine that is continuously bombarding you with messages on your social media, on TV, on radios, on billboards behind me, asking you to buy their product. Young people, don't fall for it. Continue to make yourself smart about money. Number four, travel. See the world. Get to know others who are different from you. Listen and learn why they think the way they do. You don't always have to agree with them, but the experience alone will only strengthen the ability to know who you are and what you stand for. And finally, consider volunteering, not just because of what each of you can do for your community by doing so, but because in reality, it always is a bigger payoff for what these sort of experiences do for you. They check you and they feed your soul. Congratulations, class of 2022. I am so proud of each of you before me today and wish you nothing but happiness and success in the future. Principal Perillo, please present your class.
Dr. Navarre, I certify that each of these 217 students have met the requirements of a Maryland High School diploma or certificate as established by the Maryland State Board of Education and the Charles County Board of Education. Additionally, I am honored to certify that 89 graduates have met the requirements for the Charles County Certificate of Merit. Again, this is a milestone occasion for our graduates as well as their parents. Please give each graduate the respect and admiration he or she deserves. During the roll call, please hold your applause and jubilation until the roll call is complete, the graduates stand, and the tassels are turned. The roll call of candidates will be conducted by Henry E. Lackey faculty member Kevin Gibson.
First conferring diplomas is Board of Education Chairperson Michael Lucas. Morgan Rose Martin. Charlie Jean Klinger. Tanae Alicia Kidd. Grace Gloria Landgraf. Brian Chen. Emma Noel Davey. Danielle Nicole Monopoly. Emma Grace Schumpert. Kaylee Diane Brown. John Curtis Watkins. Jaquan Tremaine Adams. Paris Tamaya Addison. Thomas Dwayne Addison Jr. Michael Robert Ahern. Uchechukwu Joel Aliche. Sydney Amani Allen. Joseph Peter Anderson V. Maya Nicole Artman. David Patrick Bailey. Cheyenne Latasha Barber. Michelle Barrera. Esperanza Bosico. LaKayla Cora Beckham. Morgan Worthington Berry. Tyree Isaiah Bonds Bishop. David Keon Benjamin. Tyree Isaiah Bonds Bishop. Blake Christopher Bowie. Corey Richard Bowie. Nicholas Xavier Braxton. Mark D'Angelo Bryce II. Joanna Tracy Brema. Nathaniel Robert Brook. Abigail Marguerite Brown. Tamia Sade Brown. Juliana Christera Buchert. Jolia Elizabeth Bundy. Next conferring diplomas is Board of Education Vice Chairperson Latina L. Wilson. Anquan Jarrell Burgess. Devin Chow. Carl Jason Usman Carlos. Tobias Elijah Carr. Darian Lamar Carter. Tanel Laresha Chestnut. Mason Thomas Clark. Sadrina Monet Kobe. Stephen Roy Coleman. Camille Deshana Collins. Kiana Linda Collins. Brianna Sequoia Coolbaugh. Christopher Rashawn Cooley. Brock Thomas Cooper. Makai Michael Cooper. Kanaya Marquis Corbet. Alexis Moon Corcoran. Antonio Marcus Corner. Gino Stephen Kraft. Austin Tyler Kraus. Temilulua Alawashina Dapo Adeyemo. Michelle Catherine Deering. Darrell Lionel Dent Jr. Isabel Adelina Dieters. Cheyenne Hope Donaldson. Next conferring diplomas is board member Jennifer Abel. Tavon Jordan Dorsey. Rika Kieran Dowling. Daisiana Yamani Drew. Mia Rihanna Ellis. Michael Anukarafi Emertain III. Olivia Lorraine Featherson. Quentin Tyrone Fellhauer. Kayleana Vilmary Ferran Melendez. Quentin Lee Fisher. Kamara Jakaya Fleming. Muhammad Abdullah Kyrie Flythe. Robert Janoy Forbes. Tyrone Francis Ford. Terrell Lamont Funchess. Desiree Rachel Monique Gantlin. Jeffrey Alexis Garay. Kevin Michael Gilligan. Joshua Isaiah Graham. Shakira Lamani Graves. Giovanni Milan Gray. Zachary Quade Gray. Jordan Deshaun Greer. Kyle Joseph Alexander Gunter. Maya LaShawn Hall. Brandon Keith Hancock. Sarah Abigail Harmon. Ezekiel Tavon Hart. Idris Jonathan Harvest. Next conferring diplomas is board member Tajula Battle Lockhart. Navaya Kalia Harvey Washington. Sean Patrick Heckman. Kyla Lynn Henson. Mark Anthony Henson III. Bradley Eugene Hill. Paige Marie Hill. Caleb Ryan Hawk. Anaya Kasashi Elizabeth Holloway. Thariah Yaasia Holmes. Jaquan DeAnthony Hunter. Elijah Mackay Ishmael. Devante Andrew Israel. Trayvon Willis Israel. DeAndre Ricardo Jackson. Joseph Emery Jackson. Natalia Amor Jackson. Jairus Charles Jennings. Damian John Johnson. Nicholas Peyton Johnson. Nicholas Wayne Joholski. Isaiah Marquis Jordan. Sankey Che Kabasu. Aminata Kaba. Adeline Rose Kenyon. John William Kurzel. Next conferring diplomas is board member Elizabeth Brown. Kyrie Desiree Kester. Adrian Christopher Keys. Benjamin Douglas Kitchis. Diana Armani King. Grace Victoria Kofi. Shelby Lynn Crowell. Christopher Marion Lamb. Tiana Janelle Lancaster. Taylor Mackenzie Ledman. Sebastian Emmanuel Leon Ramos. Jacob Robert Lewis. Jada Neve Lewis. Kalia Lachey Little. Jaden Cortez Lockley. Avery Michael Logan. Julius Emmanuel Love. Tristan Omari Lynch. Makai Delano Powell Mack. Wilson Anouk Martinez Lopez. Anaya Monet Mason. Vasca D'Angelo Mathis. Tarion Tavares Melvin. Jordan Dewan Middleton. Next conferring diplomas is board member Virginia McGraw. Jessica Daniel Booth Miller. Thomas Anthony Milling Jr. Jalen Amari Milstead. Basanga Paul Michelle Goy. Damani Nathaniel Oliver. James Edward Overton. Thomas Ramon Pace Jr. Delmi Vivelle Palmer. Layla Maria Parker. Rosemary Giselle Paez Mendez. Elijah James Payton. Taylor Anaya Phillips. Ryan Matthew Pikulicki. Jaisha Shanice Plater. Brooke Marie Portson. Armani Nashawn Posey. Kamari Janice Putney. Michael Antonio Quarles. Natalie Eunice Ramirez Yanez. Joshua Isaiah Rankins. Dewan Pierre Rayford II. Caleb Elijah Red. Aaron Tyler Reed. Jaquan Sean Reed. Ethan James Remfer. Continuing to declare diplomas is board member Virginia McGraw. Dalton Alexander Richardson. Malachi Allen Antonio Richardson. Leonard Michael Rickett Jr. Michael Latif Riley. Robert Joseph Ringgold. Kaylon Josiah Rivera. Michaela Stisha Roberts. Micah Thaden Seeger. Victor Omarion Chef. Zara Naya Ajua Sherman. Trayvon Zion Sims. Andre Jason Smith. Anaya Adrian Smith. Colton Edward Smith. Damian Joseph Smith. Jalen Terrence Smith. Marje Ayana Smith. Kenzie Naima Spivey. London Tanaya Spriggs. Israel Star Stevens. Nicholas Joseph Summers. Jordan Patrice Sutherland. Gianni Ambrose Swan. Colton Scott Sweeney. Nicholas Ryan Swope. Ayana Ray Taylor Sparks. Michael Allen Tippett. Next conferring diplomas is student board member Ian Hurd. Quadira Imani Tullis. Delonte Lawrence Uzzel Jr. Matthew Alexander Vasquez. Jordan Rakia Vaughn. Caleb Joseph Waldrop. Bianca Monique Walton. Diera Felicia Ward. Gary Victor Warner Jr. Timothy Jerome Warren Jr. Ryan Kendall Watkins. Christian Zohiri Watson. Sarah Marie Weingarten. Michaela Renee Weldon. Diamond Neve Wilkins. Brianna Grace Williams. Bryn McKenna Williams. China Williams. Gabrielle Brianna Williams. Henry Lewis Williams. India Nikel Williams. Todd Shanique, Naisha Williams. Katie Nicole Wilmot. Cassinthia Miracle Wilson. Andrew Berkeley Witcher. Najee Monique Wood. Mariah Nia Wright.
Keenan Jeffrey Wayne Yarbrough Jr.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the class of 2022. Thank you.